Hi, I'm Chad Greenleaf, Senior Director of Professional Services here at Domo. Congratulations! You've recently decided to improve your business and become more data-driven by using Domo. To help you get started, let me describe how I use Domo to improve our business. As I run our customer and partner professional services, I use Domo to ensure we are meeting or exceeding our goals and expectations. I monitor our team's performance, including our projected workload metrics, to ensure projects complete on time and under budget. Domo also sends me alerts so I can manage our business by exception. I get an alert on my phone anytime utilization falls outside expected thresholds or when projects are going over scope. This allows me to take immediate action to rebalance workloads and resources. I can also easily notify other stakeholders interested in these trends. We know that you want to start managing your business right now using Domo. As you begin your own Domo journey, it is critical that you outline your key business outcomes, targets, or goals. Have you identified the eventual outcomes you'd like to achieve as a business? Have you articulated your business initiatives for realizing those desired outcomes? Do you know what metrics you will use to track their success? The key is to choose a strategically relevant part of your business and determine desired outcomes or goals. Whatever they are, Domo can help you manage the business to meet and exceed those goals. We have countless success stories from our customers who were once in your same place. This app will familiarize you with some of the best practices they have used and we have honed in order to facilitate the best beginning for you and your organization.